check it out. Wow. Dude, this is insane. Okay, wait, look at this view. Oh my. We need to come back up here with the Osmo Pocket or like the full rig and get some crazy rollers. Imagine rollers around this corner. Insane. Up this whole mountain, rollers would just be, oh, beautiful. I haven't seen such a perfect day in a very long time. Last time I was here, it was cloudy. I was filming the Ace Pro video. It's actually my last video. Wow, I come here a lot, don't I? I actually had to stand and just wait around an hour for the clouds to move. I wanted a specific shot, and I literally waited around for an entire hour for the clouds to move. You can't blame me for why I'm here so often. It is so nice. This is like my go-to filming place. Go-to, it's perfect. It's safe, there's not many people around. Beautiful cinematic shots in every direction. It's just ideal, but it's very far from my house. That's one downside. See, I need an exhaust. Brap, 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 brap. Dirt bike riding. Speaking of dirt bike riding, I think it's time to get a dirt bike. Petrol. Take that thing to the track. It feels like a new day right now because we rode from nighttime into the day. It feels like 1 o'clock or something, but it's only 9:30 in the morning. Like, how cool is that? Oh wow, check the moves out. He's probably got the tunes playing as well. Something I'm so excited about, I recently just partnered with Cardo. So they provided me with a discount code I can give to you guys to get 10% off Cardo's. And Cardo's, they're a must have for me when riding. And it is just so nice to have. You obviously don't need it, but it's one of those luxuries that are just nice to have, especially when on a bike, being able to listen to music, talk to people. But you can use my code J to save 10%. On your order. Live streaming, video production, drone video and photos, corporate sport, live events, weddings, and funerals. Yeah, I need myself a van like that, but instead it'll say J Media, and it'll have my website, and it'll have a QR code directly linked to the JV1 LUT pack. I think that's a good idea. What do you guys think? I made it to the bike store. Let's see what we come out with. And we got nothing, unfortunately. They didn't have the helmet in there that he wanted. He wants the Alpine Star helmet, the new one that came out. They didn't have it, unfortunately. They had some nice gloves in there that I wanted, but not in my size, so we came out empty-handed. We're going to get something to drink and eat now, and then we'll see where the day takes us.